Well, Mark, you're delighted to announce a new signing for the Dundee Stars for next season in the form of a new goaltender.
Yeah, we signed our import goalie for next season, Joe Fallon. He's going to be a great goalie for us. That's one area we wanted to upgrade, and we're lucky to have him.
Yeah, I mean, looking at Joe's CV, it's quite impressive. At 31, and he's was signed for the Chicago Blackhawks. He's played in the AHL, the ECHL, Norway, Denmark. You really are getting a guy with a lot of experience.
Yeah, we want to upgrade in that area. And, you know, the league's getting too good now to have average goaltending, especially with 14 imports next year. We want to make sure we had the best of the best. And you look at his CV, 64 American League games. He's a draft pick of the Chicago Blackhawks. He's playing top leagues everywhere. You look at his save percentage. He's been one of the higher-end goalies in each league he's played in. And the one thing I like about him, he's 6'3". He covers a lot of net. He's a big guy. He challenges the shooters. And, you know, after speaking to him on the phone, I spoke to his wife as well. They're really looking forward to coming to Dundee.
Yeah, I mean, as you just mentioned there briefly, I mean, obviously the goaltending in the Elite League is so crucial now, isn't it? It's a difference between 2 points, 1 point, or a loss, and it's important to get a solid netminder in there.
Oh, exactly. And this gives a chance to build our defense around him. He's an excellent goaltender. He looked, like I said, just look at his CV. He's been great everywhere he's played. And, you know, a lot of experience would be good for our defensemen as well that coming in. You know, obviously, we're looking to change some things up next year. We scored a lot of goals this year, but we gave up a lot of goals as well. And that's one thing we're looking to rectify.
And Joe's got a lot of height as well, isn't he, which will be a good factor going into the season.
Well, that's one thing I was looking for in a goalie. I mean, the goalie I had in Coventry, Brian Stewart, you look at him, he's about 6'8 on skates, and the way he stretches every whistle, you know, he gets that extra length on him. But, you know, that's something, today's game, you need a big goaltender, and, you know, that's something that Joe's going to bring us.
And it shows how far the Dundee Stars have come in the year you've been here, Mark, that they're able to sign a goaltender with such quality.
Well, this started a few weeks ago, even before our season. You know, obviously we started looking, and you know, I have a good relationship, working relationship with his agent. We have three of his players on our roster from this past season already. So, when his name came about, obviously we started getting things underway. And after talking to Joe, I felt comfortable in signing him and doing all my research on himself. And you know, like I said, he's ready to get going here.
And I know the fans will be looking forward to more signings in the coming months. But you've really built a good spine there to work from now.
Yeah, I mean, obviously we want to build off the back end. I mean, that's something we've got to improve on from last year. We know that. You know, we played a very exciting brand of hockey this year. We scored a lot of goals, but like I said earlier, we gave up a lot of goals. And, you know, the league's getting too good now to try and win 6-5, 7-6 every night. So obviously we're going to try and get an experienced D quarter build around Joe as well.
Thanks, Mark.
Perfect. Thank you.